So this is 880 Alpine, the east side of the building. We need to cut back. Use the hedge trimmers, trim this back all the way off the sidewalk so it's clear. And we're gonna, after we do the cleanup, we're also gonna install mulch in all the beds. Keep a good handle of things like deadheading the roses and getting out the suckers. And you can lift up all of these plants, put them to the side, and then put them back where they were. This cotonia aster can be cut back. Why don't we cut it back maybe 4 to 6 inches behind the curb. This big spirea can actually be coppiced. I'll get a better angle. I think there's 2 or 3 of them in here, but these are ready to be cut back all the way. So probably cut them 2 feet off the ground, and they'll come back nicely this year. We'll probably use the stirrup hoe in here, and then let's go ahead, we'll mulch this as well. And then we'll mulch anywhere in the beds in the front, we'll end up mulching. Cutting back the roses where they're, you can deadhead them, and then also just cut back the stragglers. And let's really clean this edge up as well, 6 inches behind the sidewalk, and do that. And then mulch can also go in these little boxes in here. I'd like to create a little bit of space for this tree. So let's come out from the edge of the tree, let's just come out a foot around the whole thing, and we can put mulch in there. Let's see if there's anything else. Just cutting back those things to the ground, those things, that his little prickers or whatever. Just rake up this stuff here. That's about it.